so there's no overhang here. So you get a lot of rain onto this trim, which is wood. So we're gonna take some PVC brick mold and put it up there. And it'll be a longer lasting product versus the wood. Got the brick mold down. New PVC crown molding up. Got it caulked. Ready for paint. Got it painted. Also replace the weather stripping. Reuse this one right here, but replace the weather stripping as well on the door. Got the door painted. It's still a little tacky.